Hello and welcome back to Monster Hunter Freedom Unite for iOS, where today we're going to try and work towards a new weapon and I believe also do a key quest. Because it turns out I already got the bones I needed. Keen bones do not exist in this game. The bones that I needed were the ones I got last time. Which means we need some King Scarabs. And we can get those from bug spots in swamps. At least I'm pretty sure we can. And I'm pretty sure this quest is key. As you can see, Oh, hello, giant Bulfango. Yes, as you can see, I ate for health and stamina. Oh no, a paintball. I totally care about getting that back ever. Oh hey, I got it back while trying to maul the giant Fango. It's really weird when you KO a small monster before you kill it. Of course, that just means you're using a weapon that's not good enough. Okay, a potion I actually care about. So I'm gonna try and get that back as more than just an incidental thing. There we go. Also, it took me, like, forever to realize it, but my cat's name, it's not supposed to be, like, Wanamaker or anything. It's Wanamaker. Wana being the Japanese word for trap. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, I don't need this. So, bug spots. Seriously, these reflective water surfaces never cease to weird me out. So, I don't remember the layout of this swamp. What I do remember is that I didn't like it. Also, where are all the bugs? Oh. That's right, like, the entire field is a bug spot. Need some scarabs. Please? I mean, herkidromes are nice, but I need scarabs. Didn't get a one. Did not mean to do that. Oh, it occurs to me that until supplies are delivered, there's not going to be a map. That'll be annoying. Is that a bug spot? With a single bug? Oh no, there's two bugs. Come on, scarabs, please. They're kind of the reason I chose this quest. And if I don't get any, that'll just be sad. Oh, hey, there's our target. I can paint him and then beat on him for a little while. Wow, we bounce on his feet. This music is way too dramatic for Gypsy Russ. Like, seriously, he's freaking, like, he's basically a rubber clown bird. And yet we've got this super serious music. Hey, buddy, you wanna maybe hold still for a while so I can put my hammer on your face? I mean, holding still or putting yourself in a predictable location, both are fine. Oh, it's a melling seed poisoned. I was hoping it would have been like a Hornitar or something. Okay, seriously, buddy, do you want to hold still at all? At least I'm getting hits, they're just not great ones. Haha. Seriously, they can steal combo books? Also, why do I still have a combo book in my inventory? That's just taking up space. I really wish the active frames of the why am I forgetting? The Super Pound. The active frames of the Super Pound. I really wish they started earlier in the swing so that they would hit the faces and not the toes. Take that, Vespoid. Oh boy, he's mad. I bet he'll hold still a lot now. Wow, got through that with just a regular roll. You jerk. Also, why did I have that in my inventory? I really need to pay more attention to putting my stuff away between quests. I think I'm gonna repaint them just in case. I know it'll probably be a while before it wears off, but I imagine he might want to leave before too long. And if he leaves and the paint wears off while we're looking for more bugs, then I would be unhappy. I don't know. I don't remember. But there. Now I know for sure he is repainted. Apparently with perfect timing, too. So let's continue looking for bugs. Not seeing any around here. Though there are a ton of Melinxes in this map. Ow. And of course, when there aren't Melinxes, there's freaking Genprey and Bulfangos. Truly just phenomenal small monster choice here at Capcom. Like, there's no way anyone would hate the things in this map. Oh, and there's Melings in here too. Great. Why do the cats all want to take my stuff everywhere? And why won't this bird hold still? Ow. Also, oh no, Makalai. No more flashy thing. Let's just ignore bugs for now. I was kind of hoping that the arc of that golf swing would get the cat, but whatever. It's just an earth crystal. Ow. We're getting robbed blind in this quest, and I'm not a fan of that. Stop stealing my things! Oh great, now that we broke his flashy thing, he's got a poison cloud when he tries to flash. I guess it's a good thing I was going for the cat instead of him. Unfortunate that that makes it so it's not just a strict benefit. Kinda wish he would have just done the poison anyway when he didn't have the flashy thing broken, just so that it wouldn't be a trade-off, it would just be strictly good. Ow. Hey, got two hits on the face there. That's nice. Quit stealing my junk! Especially my junk that I can't replace easily. That was some turbo pecking. Looks like he might have noxious poison when he's enraged. And if that's the case, I am not a fan. Well, that's not noxious poison. Stop stealing things I can't replace! Thanks for doing that twice in a row. I do not like this bird. Not a fan. Much more fun to fight in fourth gen. Stays put more often. The poison behaves in a more interesting fashion. Doesn't have a, hey, don't come near me when my crest is broken mechanic. Just a whole lot more pleasant. And of course, there's no way for us to go directly to where he went. But at least we can just hop two areas over. I imagine supplies will be arriving soon. Hit. I really wish the vegetation in this game would be like in the later games and be kind enough to fade out when between you and the camera. I really wish this guy would give me an opportunity to do more golf swings. Because as is, we're pretty much only getting super pounds. And of course, we lose sharpness the one time I would have had an opportunity. And then we bounce on his freaking face. Thanks, cat. I mean, super pounds aren't bad, but they're not the highest DPS of any things the hammer can do. It's definitely going for the three-hit combo ending with the golf swing. That is the best DPS. Okay, I was worried for a moment that this Gypsyros decided to just run around like an idiot and then leave. That would be annoying. Where are you? Who are you going for? Also, give me back my freaking pickaxe, cat. What did I do to deserve all of this theft? Okay, bird, can you please just do something that keeps you in one spot? Thank you. Okay. I suppose that... Yeah, that is noxious poison. Yeah, I suppose that's one strategy. You just run through whoever you want to attack and then do your tail whip at them once you've gone past. I swear, if you continue to do this, I'm gonna be very upset with you, sir. That's about all I can say I can do, but it's gonna happen. I can feel it coming. Just, bird, please. Oh, now you're doing more of this, huh? Why do you even do this? What purpose does it serve? Oh, great. Didn't even get a hit, and now he's off doing this nonsense again. This isn't fun gameplay. I want fun gameplay. Also, I've got nothing to improve my stamina, which means super pounds are gonna be more difficult. And of course, he's gonna do this again, and then he's gonna reach the corner, and then he's gonna take off. And then he's gonna fly over again. Oh, hey, supplies. At least he's predictable. I just wish he was predictable in a way that had him doing things that I could deal with in ways other than just kind of hope. Wow. I'm actually kind of amazed I didn't get hit for either of those. Looks like we've got a good thing going here. Let's get out of here before we get poisoned. Are you leaving or are you just... Nope, you're just flying forward. Okay, you know what? If he's gonna run around like an idiot, I'm gonna make my way to the base camp and get those supplies, because I want stamina. I want it badly. Also, having a map would be nice. Oh, but we've got a full inventory, haven't we? Well, I'm sure we can get rid of a stone. And Can we also drop off the goldstone hunk? Yay. Hunky though it may be, we don't need it in our inventory. So we'll grab the rations, we'll grab the paintballs, we'll grab the antidotes, the map, and the first aid meds. And we'll also grab a nap, and we'll watch Gypsyros go all around the map, because he doesn't like staying in one spot for more than, like, 3 seconds. And sure, I could dig back into the box and get the whetstones, but I'm not really going to need them. I've got plenty of my own. They're super easy to get more of. And it would require me to go back into the box. So hopefully we can get his attention back here in 4 before he decides he's bored. Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey. Yeah, that's right. I'm still here. I didn't leave forever. I didn't even press that. I guess my finger must have gotten just close enough to the screen for it to still recognize it as a press. Interesting. Yeah, I need to get more hits. Ow. There's no real consistency with whether or not his tailspin hits you. Because the tail stays at the same elevation front to back. Yet apparently there's a spot where you can hide just next to his legs where the tail won't get you. And apparently he's decided he wants to do this nonsense some more. It looks like he does it until he gets over into that corner, then he... Oh, this time he's not taking off. There we go. And he didn't even play dead. Okay, that's not the greatest carve to get from a high rank one. Neither is that. Well, at least that's something. Map, you can go away. And now to just see whether or not we can find any bugs before time runs out. Of course, even if we do find bugs and we find the ones we want, we'll have to replace something in our inventory, which we probably won't get to do in time. So really, I don't know why I'm even bothering, but... Oh, this is a nifty donut. Apparently it's a cold donut, too. Are there any mining spots around? No obvious ones, other than, you know, that giant gem cluster that is definitely a mining spot. Yeah, we definitely need to get a better weapon. So I think what's gonna happen is I am gonna try to get my hands on those scarabs between episodes. And I'll do it purely by doing things that aren't key quests. So, yeah. And I'll also avoid fighting monsters I haven't fought yet. But that's going to be it for this episode. Join us next time when we do more key questing. See you then, friends.